Hello everyone, this is Akshay More.
Friends, in our last lecture, we studied about forest ecosystem. So today we are going to start our next topic, that is our grassland ecosystem.
Grassland ecosystem. Friends, this image represents a grassland ecosystem. Sorry for that, this title will be by mistake placed here. So this image represents the grassland ecosystem. So these are the producers, and these are the first primary consumers, secondary and tertiary consumers, and these are the decomposers. Okay, so friend, in grassland ecosystem, biomass occur in the region where the climate is cool to cold during winter and not during the summer. So in a grassland ecosystem, also having two types of components, that is abiotic components and biotic components. So friends, in this ecosystem, the nutrient present soil at the atmosphere. This includes elements like carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, sulfur, etc. It supplies by water, carbon dioxide, water, phosphate and sulfate. So next one, the biotic components. Friends, biotic components are divided into three types, that is a producer, consumers and decomposers. So producers, they are mainly grasses and few herbs. The main grass are species Cynodon, Desideria and Desmodium, etc. Okay, next one, the consumers. The consumers again divided into three subtypes, that is primary consumers, secondary consumers and tertiary consumers. So friends, the herbivores feeding on grasses and grazing animals like buffaloes, cows, okay, seeds, rabbits, deer, mouse, etc. So these are just some insects feeding on the leaves on their producer, like a species Leptocorycia and Cicincia, etc. So some termites and millipedes. Next one, the secondary consumers. So friends, common secondary consumers feed on a primary consumers include the snakes, birds, lizards, etc. And last type, that is a tertiary consumers. So friends, it includes hawks, which feed on secondary consumers. And next one, the decomposers. Friends, you know right very well, the decomposers decompose the dead organic matter. So many fungi species, that mucor, aspergillus, fusarium, rhizopus, and some actinomycetes and bacteria, these microorganisms bring about the mineral back to soil and thus making the available for the producers. Okay, friends, hope you understand those topic, that is a grassland ecosystem. Thank you.